In case the robot stops in the middle of the garden with an error, on the keyboard, the LED alert start flashing red. You can understand the type of the error by connecting your robot through the Ambrogio remote app, and the Ambrogio will describe the kind of error. Every time that you have an error, you have to push at least start pause to check the error, and then the robot can be restarted again.